Let's make some sugar cookies together. So I already have most of our ingredients pre-measured in the bowl. We're gonna add some sprinkles, our eggs, and of course the milk. And of course, we have to add some cookies back into the mixer for crunch. Then we're gonna mix everything together and it should look like this. And then you have sugar cookie dough. I turned mine into these cute little ice cream sandwiches I'm selling in my shop right now.